It's almost 12, and I'll ask the question for you, will you lunch when we're done? Okay, so we're gonna keep going until we finish, it's important, once you call, you guys are gonna go out. Okay, the last thing in here is a high crotch. Okay, the reason I put it last, great shot, I like it a lot, folks like it a lot. I put it last, it's snap down, it takes up energy and it's less risky. Okay, so I'll try that first. That's the first one. Even score, safe and easy way.
Do it.
Can't, and it takes setup, then go to work. You're gonna have to run down, do it. Hard work, right? High crotch is hard work. You shoot out of crotch, you better do it. Hips in, chest up, head slipping across, you're lifting, you're running your legs. And you don't plan on doing hard work. That's like instruction. You don't plan on working hard, don't show up. Don't shoot that high crotch. Not a single leg, you're not swimming around this leg. Picking that whole guy up and running under it, slamming on his back. So, when you do it that mindset, you gotta know that. Okay, same stuff as before, my stance, club, you guys notice what I do when I lead legs? I'm a great lead, most of the time. But if I want to underhook with my left arm, and so I have to reach and club with my right arm, you notice what I do when I lead legs? I'm here and I'm just gonna go like this. I take my leg like that so that I can protect my leg from coming down. Make sense? I wouldn't want to do this. Okay, so just a little note. I'm just stepping back. And now when I pull it in, I got the underhook, and now it's okay to have that. But now it doesn't matter. So I'm holding it. Okay? Step one here, I give him a step. A jerk just like this, and then I'll go for the knee pick. He pulls back. I go for a snap down, he picks up, and I watch this. I gotta take my elbow real hard and lift it, and I'm a level champ. And I'm just gonna take my hand, and I'll lift my elbow and go like this. There we have it. I'm gonna slip my hair back. Good. Left hand. Yeah, alright. Club. Punch, thunder up.
Knee touch. Pull him down.
Lift my hand, slip my hair back. Now, see what I just did? People will break a high crotch into two parts. Shoot, finish. You're going to break a high crotch into two parts. You break it into shoot, the finishing position, and then finish. Okay. See what I did there? When I shoot a high crotch, this is like how I break into the steps. Step one is here. And step two would be here. Don't stop. Don't get in this habit. Step one. Step two. You're going to learn to pause there, and you're going to learn not to score high crotch. And when you shoot, this leg, as soon as this knee hits, this power leg comes up, and you're coming up off the mat. That's step one. And then, start running. Okay? Get used to doing that without a pause, that first part. It's like you're turning the corner before you pause. That's so huge. That'll help you a lot. Club. Under. Knee. Snap down. Comb your hair and get to step one, right? That's my step one. I'm gonna score now. There's no question on that. Just a matter of how can I keep my back up to score. So in this position, let go. Okay, hard work, but it's good. And the pants like. Can you guys do it? Are you gonna remember when I said this is step one for the high crotch? Drill a high crotch down the mat. That's turning the corner. That's the fastest part. That's the part that is.
Who's yourself?
Okay? All right, one, two, three. After this, let's